Praetor. Praetor Amaltus. The boy has arrived, Your Eminence.
Thank you. So you're Rex. I've heard much.
Hi, you're not the Praetor, are you?
Huh? No way.
Indeed. I am Amalthus. I understand your surprise. I imagine you expected somebody older.
We heard that you were Cole's driver. Your Eminence. Sorry.
No need for formalities. I am a mere representative of the Praetorium. The name Praetor is simply a decoration, if you will. In any case, we're the same, you and I. Aegis drivers. I consider us equals.
I feel a bit better now you've put it that way. Your Eminence.
You're different somehow. I seem to recall a more forceful personality.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here. I got this from Cole. He said it belonged to you. Please.
Ah, Cole. That brings back memories.
We're looking for a way to Elysium. Cole told us that you would know the way. I have to get to Elysium. To save Allrest, any way I can. I mean, we won't know for sure what we can do until we get there, I suppose. But if the stories are true, it's somewhere we can all live safely. It has to be real.
Long ago. Too long ago, I used to think like you. Indeed, it led me to climb the World Tree. However, I did not find Elysium. Or the Architect. I believe it was because I was unworthy.
Rex, I know your desire all too well. I shall help you on your quest.
Really? Oh, thank you so much.
No need for thanks. This may be my destiny. The reason I've lived all these years. And now...
Pyra. My name is Pyra.
I would be honored to have a moment alone with Pyra. I'd like to... reminisce a little.
So old man Cole really did know the Praetor. Who'd have thought?
World is small place.
Will Pyra be okay by herself?
He's the Praetor, dimwit. What's he gonna do, eat her?
Back there, I felt something weird for a second.
What? Rex?
It felt like we were talking to that Malos guy.
You're imagining things. You know he's Malos's driver and it's messing with your head.
They not seem alike to me.
No, I know. It was just for an instant. Just this one moment where I couldn't tell if we were talking to the Praetor or Malos. Sorry, I'm not explaining it well.
There are blades who are influenced a lot by their drivers during resonance. Their appearance, their personality. That's probably all it is.
Perhaps it was due to your bond with Pyra. That could have heightened your perception of such things.
It was painted 1,500 years ago. Even through exposure to the elements, it has never needed repair, always as pristine as the day it was made. The technique is long forgotten. I often wonder if we are growing as a people, or in fact, regressing. What do you think?
Well, I'm just amazed at how little you've changed. Has nobody ever wondered about that?
I am Indoline, and the driver of an Aegis. It keeps me young.
If you say so. Why do this now, though? You've never let anyone go there before, have you?
Times change, Mithra. So do people.
That's not an answer.
I would like to believe there is one who can reach the architect and save this dying world. Is that really so strange?
And Rex is the one.
Would you have resonated with him if he did not hold such potential?
Still intact after all these centuries. Amazing. Pinnacle of flesh-eater technology. Tenacious creatures, humans.
I'm so sorry to do this to you.
I see. Very well. It appears Senator Roderick paid a visit to the Praetorium last night, off the record. Did you know that?
No. I haven't heard anything from His Majesty. Why now, I wonder? I can't imagine he was just paying his respects.
Do you think it's something to do with the excavation? Temperantia?
The issue His Majesty mentioned. If that is the case, he must be making covert deals with the Praetorium. Curse that man!
Sincere apologies, everyone, but I come with an urgent request. Please go to the audience chamber at once!
Thank you.
As you may know, there is a demilitarized zone between Mor Ardain and Uriah. Temperantia. Think of it as a buffer between the two nations. We've received word of fighting in the area. Mor Ardain are in possession of a Titan weapon. They're advancing as we speak towards the Uriah garrison.
Impossible!
Well, the two countries' Titans are at their closest right now.
You're saying we were waiting for a chance to strike? Unthinkable. Our people would never go to war against His Majesty's will.
At any rate, we must investigate.
Yes, you're right. Praetor, I beg your leave. We need to find out what's going on. Your Eminence.
Thank you.
Your Eminence, we...
Might I ask you to assist Special Inquisitor Morag in her investigation?
We have no reason to refuse, and you needn't worry about me.
I am quite grateful to hear that.
Let's go after them. Hurry.
Who's responsible for this? Preparations are still ongoing. If we attack now, we could...
What have you done, Senator Roderick?
Special Inquisitor, what are you doing here?
The Emperor ordered that the dig be halted. He was very specific, Senator. If you've restarted it, you have violated His Majesty's will.
The Emperor doesn't understand Mor Ardain's urgent lack of resources. This is for the Empire.
Your patriotism is touching. But that doesn't explain why you're waging war with Uriah!
It wasn't me. I did not give that order. Even I would never dream of declaring war without His Majesty's express consent.
So who in the...
Morag!
Who are these people busting in here?
This is the driver of the Aegis. You are to afford him the same respect as me.
This is him? I heard the rumors, but this boy?
There are rumors now. Wow. Am I really that famous?
Do you have any idea how much it costs to repair a water tower? It's a lot.
So less famous, more infamous.
Morag? Is Mor Ardain really attacking?
They are, as much as I hate to admit it.
Tell me, what's going on?
Tricky indeed. If this escalates into all-out war...
The timing is all wrong. We can't win this fight, not now.
Sounds like you were planning to start this sooner or later, sly rat.
Maybe save the accusations for now.
But the Empire never really wanted a war, did it?
That core crystal. Don't tell me you're the...
Answer me!
You're right.
Mithra?
Who stands to gain from an Ardanian-Orion war?
Who gains? You don't mean...
Jin and Torna.
It very possible.
But how?
Maybe just coincidence after all?
Master Pawn.
I wish I could believe that.
Inquisitor Morag, please. You are the only one who can put a stop to this.
It's a bit late for that, don't you think? I'm not going to sit back and watch. Brigid?
Right.
Morag.
Rex, This is an Imperial matter. We can't ask for your aid in this affair.
Not if it's really a coincidence, like Tora said. But if Tona are really involved, doesn't that make this our problem too?
But...
think of it as compensation for the water tower. How's that?
I knew you'd go there.
You're so noble, it hurts.
Very well. Can I ask you to help me again?
Yep, we're on the case.
Yes, of course.
I'll accompany you.
Fam?
What's happening in Temperantia right now? It's being led by a weaponized titan, correct? My power doesn't only affect blades. It also works against titans. I am certain I can be of assistance. Besides? I have the strangest feeling that I'm somehow meant to be there.
Fan Lenorn. You.
Let's get going!
See, Gramps? I'm getting better.
I'm stronger than this, you know? Much, much stronger.
Tora feels stronger!
Experience begets wisdom.
Did Master Pond sleep well?
Tora dreamed about tasty sausage the size of Poppy! Wow! World has many amazing places in it!
We discovered good place!
Hey, remind me again why we're bringing this spanner.
Because this sounds like fun.
We're not on holiday, you.
I've heard a lot about these Tona people.
They're the ones collecting core crystals, yeah?
And besides, I can't pretend this doesn't concern us too. Not when they're calling themselves Tona.
Shalad?
Lady Morag, greetings. I have news from the front. Our Titan weapon has crossed the central border. It's advancing at about 40 Titan pets per hour.
Oh, I want to get in front of it. Is there a suitable place to dock?
There's a bay fairly close by. If you dock there, you should be able to get to the cliffs above it.
Understood. Go.
Yes, ma'am.
This is my true power! This is my true power! Oh yeah! The Eye of Shining Justice is throbbing! This is my true power! The Eye of Shining Justice is throbbing! The Eye of Shining Justice is throbbing! This is delicious.
Research is progressing.
Poppy's favorite.
Come out. No! He lost the upper hand!
Help! Help!
We'll show you the truth!
I'm not so wicked!
Anchor shot! Make haste, Pepper!
Why not?
Right! There!
Ha! Yeah! Ha!
There! Ha! There!
Maybe we'll get out of this time.
I like your attitude!
Pay attention to me!
Your voice is on your head!
Let me take him!
Gotcha! Make everyone scared of the crowd!
It's hot!
Why not?
Focus!
Ha!
I know where you live in fear!
Steady!
Ha!
Yeah!
Thank you for your
back! You're gonna need elementies now!
Thanks, Poppy!
Great!
Make haste and retreat!
Now I'm fired!
Oh! Happy will protect me!
Double spinning F!
Sure!
Happy will protect me!
Get over here!
Burnout, wait.
Why not?
Masterpawn, watch out!
Oh,
just give me the heads up!
Gotcha!
Masterpawn, watch out!
Yeah!
Have a support!
Your spinning edge!
Let's
go!
Take
the movement of the
Great treatment!
Denial
I shall defend you to the last
copy! My flames strike true!
Blaze combo, third stage!
Awesome!
Why not?
Mind spat.
Sure.
If they seek a fight, they shall get one.
I'm on to you.
Thanks.
Wait for it.
This is where you leave ourselves.
Eagle Eye.
We got this.
Sure.
Just win your heart.
Why not?
Yeah. Tora can do it.
Sword back.
Let's go.
Maybe we'll get out of this fire.
Double spinning X.
We can do it.
Ow. Topple them.
Let us make use of it now.
Cannon. Try to keep it up.
We'll beat them with the power of friendship. Sword back!
Poppy will protect
us! Toss and retrieve.
Double spinning egg! The enemy's element is now electric.
Let's do this. Steady!
Much obliged.
Thanks for the support!
Don't move! Anchor shot! Ha! Nim!
I'll try and talk to them soon.
Spinning! We can do this all day!
What was that? Come on, stop wasting our time.
What have we here?
If they seek a fight, they shall get one.
They didn't stand a chance.
Look! Over there!
Watch out! Here it comes!
Everyone! Okay?
Just about, I think.
We have to stop it.
How do we do that?
On its back, there's an Ardanium drive mechanism. If we can somehow sever the cables connecting it to each leg, its energy supply will be cut off. It'll stop.
Lady Mithra, I presume you'll be able to destroy them.
Good plan.
Sure, that sounds like a feasible measure. That is, if we don't mind reducing the whole area to ashes.
What do you mean?
I read instruction manuals. It's my job to know these things. The weapon is powered by vaporized Titan bodily fluids. The gas it makes is completely unstable. The slightest shock and we have a giant explosion on our hands. There was an accident here just 3 months ago because we didn't see how unstable it was.
If we just attacked without realizing that...
Oh, damn it!
Why make a weapon that dangerous?
As long as we got the weapon inside enemy lines, destroying the weapon would destroy them too. That was the justification given.
That's so cold, it's almost impressive.
That's exactly why the Emperor called a halt to the excavation.
Can we get other people on board?
The control center is protected by 10 layers of armor. The chances of it being breached or destroyed are low. But that armor is limited. It doesn't entirely cover the energy cables.
So, it's them or nothing.
How we get up on Titan's back?
Up ahead. There's a spot where the cliff juts out. If we can get up there, we'll be able to jump onto its back.
But if our timing's off, we go head first down to the bottom of the cliff?
And we'd have to make it across, avoiding its attacks all the while.
I'll take care of it.
Fan?
I mean, I'll stop the Titan moving. While it's stopped, you all jump onto its back.
Fan, you've... All right, then. But you better be careful.
Don't worry. I will.
Then let's go.
Must have sensed our skill.
Dan, it's found us. Almost there. Ah, we can't get closer.
Allow me.
Fan.
Leave her. She'll be fine. Trust me.
Now, let's move!
Yeah! We just need to cut that! Oh.
An independent defense mechanism. Ardanian technology. My apologies.
Why would you even bloody make something like that?
Rich Leiter, fight now.
The wind is my mate.
Hobby boosters engaged!
Oh.
I'm
put
on to you.
Foot forward, oh, Rich.
Pow! You put your feet up over there. Why not?
Good mare! We can
show you the true power of a defective mare!
Yeah! Anchor shot!
Watch out!
Eagle eye!
Sure!
Rex! He can
back.
Do it!
Deny gotcha. Ha,
thanks for the support!
Double spinning X!
Pow, pow! Poppy! Yeah. Toby has the threat, yeah. Rick!
I'm the shot!
Let me take it!
You.
No!
Gotcha.
You fight the Toby!
Ha!
Didn't work!
Ha! Ah, I missed!
Steady!
Sword bash! Yeah!
Let me show you!
No!
I no longer
feel.
Scatter shot.
Double spinning
it. Quicken arc
bash.
Rumbling smash.
Everyone, anchor shot.
We can do it.
Gotcha.
Pow pow. Cannon. We deflected it.
Sword bash.
Poppy Alpha.
Anchor shot!
Ha, make haste and retreat!
Gotcha! Yeah.
Spinning! Cover! Take him out!
Why not?
Farewell! Blade cover! Third! Awesome!
Let's keep it up!
Like your attitude! Sure!
Grand smash!
Scattershot!
Why not? Don't give up on me!
Quick it
up! Let it go!
Javelin smash!
We're up, Gramps.
Magnificent.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, right here.
Magnificent.
Spinning flash. Mia's turn. On it. Go away.
Magnificent. Finish.
Why not?
I shall defend you to the last.
Why here? It's fine. We'll get him yet.
Try to do it properly this time.
My mate.
Poppy boosters engaged.
Oh.
Put your best foot forward, Rex.
Thanks, Poppy.
Well done. Maybe we're not.
Hate the defective.
My thoughts exactly.
Scatter shot.
Sword bash! Ha!
Great shot! Spinning
let me take it!
Well done!
Steady! Drill!
No effect!
Let us make use of it now!
Spinning egg! Why not?
Please! Ray of
the everyone's getting sight!
Let's go! Hey, the defective! Panic!
Try to keep it on!
Sword bash!
We're having a protect last one!
Anchor
shot!
For sure!
Hey, Tora, choose you!
Double spinning X!
Vulture pack!
Sword bash!
Raptor V!
I shall defend you!
Now I'm fired up!
Mastercon, watch out!
Tora ready as he ever be!
Double spinning
shot! One shot! Let me take it!
Gotcha!
Pop it! Please leave it!
Sword back! Break.
Steady!
Break a shot! Let us make use of it now!
Defense protocol!
Steady!
Why not?
Gotcha!
We can do it!
Gotcha! Double spinning X!
Shortage of strength!
Yeah!
Grand
smash! Let us make use of it now!
Scatter shot!
Break! Ah, I missed! Barrel of the hook!
We defected it! Oh, we're a little
off! We can do it!
We need to get back in sync!
It'll be fine! We can turn it around!
Linesman!
No effect! Shot!
Jaguar smash!
Poppy cover!
Let us make use of it now!
Let's give him the full treatment
now.
Just
why not?
I'm all set.
It's timing.
Gotcha. Double spinning
head. Please leave it to Tora. Break.
Focusing on Tarkov.
Sword
smash.
Scatter shot.
Anchor shot. Ha! Why not? Double spinning X!
Steady! Drill!
Quick shot! Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Sword back!
Spinning! Does not like you!
fine.
Gyro break.
Blade combo, third stage.
Awesome.
Nim!
Right there!
Yeah! Ground smash! Gotcha!
Let's keep it up!
Bullet punch! Blow him down!
Time for the takedown!
Jet
weapon!
Eagle
eye!
There we go!
Shadow!
Oh.
The enemy is getting
Does
distracted!
Not like you!
Me first!
Stupid!
Tora, keep up!
Tora, right on time!
Puppy Alpha!
Nia's turn! Your eye can! Ready for
Elemental Burst!
Let's keep it up!
Super!
Hit it! No!
No! You fight Poppy!
Tora, keep up!
Tora, right here!
Now panic! Storm!
Great!
Nia's turn! Your eye can!
And yourself! Excellent! Enemy down!
It stopped.
Yes, seems like it.
It's you. I thought it might be.
Jin!
I knew it.
So this is Jin, leader of Torna. I am Fan Lenorin. As envoy of Praetor Malphus, I am bringing you into custody.
How ironic that you should speak his name with that face, oblivious to everything, even your own identity.
What? Do you know something about...
And you, Aegis, don't you dare stand there, acting like you're not involved in all this.
All right. Then tell me this. Why are you, who fought alongside us to defeat Malos, now standing by his side?
Jin fought against him.
It's very simple. I realized he had the right in it. That's all.
I don't think it's as simple as that at all.
So clever. You always were too clever for your own good.
Sorry. That's just the way I am.
Mithra! Don't tell me!
Yes. He's a blade too. He was the strongest blade in Torna. Until it fell in the war.
It fell, says the girl who sank it.
A blade?
There were none stronger, yet none kinder, either. And no one who hated to fight more than him. Why, Jin, what changed?
What if I told you it was your fault?
Mine.
If you hadn't sealed yourself away, then she'd still...
Oh. So that's it.
That core crystal!
That color? It's like blood. Careful! That crystal isn't normal.
Put away your sword. My ability is to restrict a blade's every action. As long as you are a blade, there is nothing you can do to escape its clutch.
Wait, restricting blade's powers? Then before, was that...
Go ahead and try.
If only I was 500 years younger.
Mind you, don't fall out.
Ultra Smash!
Make haste and retreat!
Watch out!
Thanks,
well
buddy.
Done.
This is
why
you're
finding it
hard.
Focus!
Why not?
Eagle Eye!
Sword bash!
Skyward slash!
You're spinning it!
Let me take it!
Ultra slash!
Gotcha!
Master Swan, watch out!
Rookie's in the
I'll defend you to the last, my lady.
Ow!
Spinning X!
Make haste and retreat!
Why not?
Let's go!
Let me take it!
Gotcha!
Anchor shot!
This is where we prove ourselves!
We got this!
Why not?
This'll be over before they know what's to do!
Fast! Why not?
I no longer
have to shoot!
Watch out!
Yeah!
Jetwood flash! Scatter shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Empty moment. Steady.
Ha!
Drill.
Anchor shot. Ha!
Let us make use of it.
One shot.
Ultra slam. Ha!
Ha! Gotcha.
Eagle slam. Heavenly destruction.
Double spinning
Termination blast. Ultra slash!
Focus!
Why not?
Double
spinning X!
Thanks, Poppy!
Yeah. Empty moment!
Sword bash!
Come on, Poppy!
Thanks for that!
Thanks, Poppy!
Anchor shot!
Ultra slash!
Poppy, Poppy, Alpha, go!
Dodge swallow!
Wicked arms! Defense protocol activated! The natural world is our ally. You cannot
stop.
We gotta do it together.
Stop.
We're up, Gramps.
Yeah. Poppy, enemy is getting distracted.
Tora, keep up.
Begin.
Nia's turn. Yuraiken.
Let's go. That elemental burst.
Let's keep it up.
Magnificent.
Hit it. No.
No.
Magnificent.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, Poppy, right here.
Magnificent.
Nia's turn. On it. I'll smack him into the middle of next week.
Magnificent.
Much stronger.
How is he still moving? Even that Petroka girl couldn't withstand it.
No, it's working. His powers are certainly limited now. But Jin, he's one of the most powerful blades in history.
Even so, we can beat him. We just have to work together.
I don't think so.
What? Fan!
You are no slave. Be free now.
No. Why? Jin! Why the hell would you do this? What good does it do you?
Why, you ask? Then let me ask you this. Blades are granted phenomenal power from our Creator on high, yet we are doomed to never remember. Why?
What?
The accumulation of memories is what allows mankind, no, all life to grow, change, evolve, but blades are fleeting. When we return to our cores, our memories are lost, our growth snatched away forever.
People aren't so different.
Man's life too has an end, yes. However, though each individual life is fleeting, you pass on your memories, allowing you to grow as a species, as a culture. Why Protectors Endall control all the core crystals. By controlling the moment of every blade's birth, they enslave our entire kind. How is that fair? We have no culture because Endall decrees it. Because that's what your kind do.
Jin!
Why are you the masters and we the slaves? It is we who embody the very nature of this world.
Blades embody the world. I don't get what you're...
If you saw the last state of humanity, you'd understand. Now that you have come this far, there can be no turning back. But I'm afraid your journey ends here.
What?
Why now?
Hey, now's our chance!
Huh?
What are you standing around for? Show that scumbag what's what!
What?
It's Akos!
Malos sent me. Time to make an exit. Ready?
Who says we're going to let you go?
You really don't understand, do you? You really think this is over?
What the? How? We cut the bloody cable!
Certainly. But some energy still remains deep in its core. Don't you see? It's like a blade weapon. Well, you seem busy. I'll leave you to it. Bye.
Wait!
The wind is my mate.
Oh! Let's show him a thing or three.
Make haste and retrieve it.
Oh, you can't do that.
Ha!
Focus.
Ha. Ow, I missed. Sword bash.
Hey, Kuro. Is that why I'm the star player?
Nice.
Thanks for the support.
Ground smash.
Ha.
Raging.
No effect.
We will protect friends.
Feral uppercut.
Take on your yes. Blind spot.
Why not? Yeah.
Steady.
Always make haste and retreat.
Will.
Cyclone smash.
Healing halo. Tora will do it.
Ha.
Ready for popping full capability.
Ah, I missed.
Eagle have an opportunity.
Send it.
Surrender
while you can.
Play promo. Third stage.
Everyone's getting sight.
Hops
no effect.
Everyone be spinning.
Anchor shot.
Let us make use of it now.
Activated.
Yeah.
Thanks for the support.
Fuck it.
Great. Why not?
Maybe we'll get out of this alive.
Great. Storm
bash.
Rock.
I am rock. Always have been. Always will.
Wing smash.
Defensible.
Hit it. No.
Activated.
Wind. Howl.
Blade combo. Third stage.
Why
not?
Make haste and retreat.
I won't
stop.
Yeah, why not?
That's more like it.
No effect.
Old driver of mine.
Cool.
Let's go. Nice.
Yeah.
Toro will show them. Poppy missile.
Ha. Feral of the gun.
That's the
spirit. Let's keep it going.
Let us make you like it now.
Bullet push.
Just be the edge. Didn't work.
Gotcha.
Light.
I missed.
Aqua wave.
Let's give him the grand smash.
Cannon.
Sure.
Ha! Tiny snag. But I bet we can recover.
Don't give up on me.
Meh. Yeah. Scatter shot.
No
Blind spot.
Great. Why not? Another one.
Magnificent.
Rock,
leave it to me. I'll be done before you know it.
Magnificent.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, I'll be ready to time anything.
Magnificent.
Mia's turn. Here I come.
Let us
ready or go.
Magnificent. Finish.
Take go for it.
I don't get it. I'm I'm meant to be a driver now. I have a blade of my own. But I couldn't do anything. Oh, Fan. Nothing's changed. I'm just as weak as I've always been. Jin, what happened to make you like this?
What is that? Dad! Orion Army! So many of them! What?!
No! Shit! Who gave that damn order?!
At this rate, I don't think there's any stopping them.
How so?
They think Mor Ardain attacked them illegally, with no declaration of war.
This is bad. If someone doesn't explain what's really going on...
But there's no time for that.
So what? We just give up?
Heavy cannons. That's Uriah's main weapon.
Here too. Mor Ardain also readying artillery.
I don't care if we're not gonna make it in time. We need to get to Uriah.
Right.
Wait.
You little scamp.
Do you know how much
the core you took was worth? I stole it from the castle. 3 years it took me to get it. And now...
Blaze! She's barely 10 years old!
Silence! Stay out of it! Oh!
You die, it'll be as good as new.
You brought this on yourself.
From now on, I'll protect you. I'll keep you safe, always. My name is Jin. What's yours?
Laura.
It seems like sending outcasts was the right choice. You all right?
I've been through worse. I can handle it.
Jin, I swear I'll make your dream come true. So stop putting yourself at risk.
There's still time.
Is that... part of your dream, too? What are we in the end? This hunger I feel, this thirst, is it really my own? Or is it someone else's? Sometimes I can't tell. Tell me, Jin, are you really here? I don't know where I really am.
You're starting to sound like a human.
Oh, yeah?
Perhaps we're not so different after all. Humans and blades.
What's the deal with this ceasefire?
A tribunal, it looks like. Praetor Amalthus is here in person.
And who's going to argue with the Praetor?
Does he have any clue how many men we lost? If those Ardanians get away with this, Architect, damn it.
Quit your grumbling, mate. All this is way beyond our pay grade.
You got that right. We're all just faceless cannon fodder to the bigwigs. CO says jump, we jump.
My deepest thanks to you for agreeing to this ceasefire, Queen Rakura, Emperor Nile.
As I recall from the Assyrian Treaty of 350 years ago, The Praetorium was to refrain from intervention in times of war. And yet here you are intervening. But I trust you have a suitable justification, Your Eminence.
Naturally. But first, to ensure impartiality in these negotiations, may I present Nira Nira, acting chairman of the Argentum Trade Guild. Furthermore, representing the Tantalese, His Highness the Crown Prince Ozyclyrus Brunev Tantal will also be attending.
The Crown Prince? The Prodigal Prince of Tantal?
What a spectacle! Seems the Praetor has as much clout around here as ever.
Could we not just take them out here and now?
Good point. All the principal nations' heads gathered here? It'd make things easy later.
The way to the world tree must first be opened. Wiping out mankind is the easy part. We could manage that ourselves.
Even so,
that isn't our only goal, remember? We must wait for the stage to be set.
Is Jin serious about this?
Yeah. I've been wondering that myself.
Oh, he's serious. He always is. He will annihilate mankind, and then he will kill the architect.
Now, it seems Mor Ardain has been accused of a unilateral breach of treaty in this matter. Emperor Nile, I open the floor to you. Is there anything you wish to say?
While we are still conducting investigations into the cause, it cannot be denied that weaponry belonging to our forces was discharged against Uriah. Regardless of any possible reason and circumstance, we are prepared to offer recompense for this grave offence.
So you want to settle this with money?
We will provide any compensation deemed necessary.
Perhaps I'm misunderstanding. To my ears, it sounds almost as if you mean to imply that the blame for these offences does not lie with your majesty at all.
We are investigating. I ask that we not draw any hasty conclusions.
What need is there for investigation? I believe a cause has already been established. There are witnesses.
And that would be? What a preposterous notion. The people you speak of are merely a terrorist group. How could they possibly command that measure of...
It's the truth. I, Ozyclyrus, swear this in the name of King Eulogimonus Tantal.
Can confirm, ex-chairman Banner, give these people some kind of supplies. Military supplies, methinks, and in great number, yes.
But why would...
What if I were to tell you that the Aegis Malos, who raised the world 5 centuries ago, was involved?
Ridiculous! Everyone knows he disappeared in a blaze of flame!
He's very much alive, believe me. That arsehole, I mean, the Aegis, has confronted us in person. And if my word is not enough for you...
A blade? But that core crystal...
This is another Aegis. named Mithra. Your Highness has heard of her, surely?
So the rumors that reached us were true. Who is its driver?
If you knew that, I dare say your surprise would be even greater. But that is not the matter we are here to discuss, Your Highness. This is a dire situation.
Six o'clock already. Mithra's been in there for a long time now.
We've just got to trust them. They're dealing with the leaders of whole nations. It's not like there's anything you or me can do to help.
I've noticed something about Malos. He's an Aegis, but you wouldn't know it from how he's fighting. I'm pretty sure he's damaged in some way.
You mean he can't use the full extent of his powers?
The wounds I dealt in our battle long ago may not be completely healed. His end goal is Elysium. He wants to go back to the place he was born. There he can heal until his powers have recovered. If Malos is allowed to restore himself...
The horrors of 5 centuries past will return.
Or worse still, Malos' goal is simple. He means to destroy humanity in its entirety.
Why would anyone desire that?
Perhaps he doesn't even need a reason. It seems to be a deep-seated drive. An instinct. As natural as breathing.
All of this is my responsibility.
Praetor Amalthus? Whatever do you mean?
It was none other than I who awakened Malos and unleashed him upon the world.
So, Your Eminence, the rumor that you were once Malos's driver is...
I never intended to obscure the truth. It is writ plain for all to see in history books. I was a fool. It was to prevent such foolishness that all passage to the World Tree was forbidden after the Aegis War. However, it has become apparent that the laws of men do not apply to Malos. The time may have come to lift that restriction. I appreciate this.
Don't think you've earned my trust. But since Rex is going to Elysium, their paths are bound to cross. That's all.
I'm surprised. You seem so devoted to the boy.
It's for both our sakes. But you, Amalthus, who is it that you're living for?
There's something I need to report.
Nicely done.
Aim higher! I can't stop growing! Thank you.
Sure. Go on.
I'll finish the job properly.
All right. Where are we at? I've got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Just remember to have fun.
I guess they did call her a goddess. The state funeral makes sense. Shouldn't you be with him?
He's a boy. Best not to bother them at times like this.
I expected you'd be more clingy. You really are different from her.
Actually, letting him be was more her idea than mine.
Really? Pirates? Get out. So wait, you're saying you want to go be clingy, or what?
I'll burn you.
I kid. Sheesh. It's weird, though.
What is?
I mean, don't you think it's odd? Normally, if a blade or its driver dies, it'll just go back to being a core crystal. So why is Fan just dead?
I did wonder the same thing. There's only one way I know for a dead blade to keep its physical form. Remember Minoth? I mean Cole. He was a flesh eater.
Yeah.
But Fan wasn't a flesh eater. I can say that for sure.
What's that?
That's the shape of Fan's core crystal. Well, how it used to be.
But now it's a triangle.
Rex and I are quite a unique case, but this is different still.
How is it different?
If a blade shares its core with another, its shape changes in a uniform fashion. In our case, the center part went to Rex, and the outer part to us. I don't know why that is, but it seems to be a rule.
But Fans isn't like that.
Exactly. It looks more like someone stole her core, doesn't it?
Thank you.
My apologies. Did I keep you waiting?
No, not really. What were you doing?
I was cleansing the core crystals. It markedly increases their resonance success rate. Bonding with a crystal carries certain risks, you understand.
I know.
When I became the driver of an Aegis, this power was awakened in me.
So I might be able to do it too?
Who knows? Different people are cut out for different things.
Right, yeah.
Now then, my work is done for the day. Come with me.
A special envoy? To Tantal? Me?
Correct. Behold. As a salvager, I imagine you are already aware, but this is Allrest, the world we currently inhabit. We make our home on Titans, moving in circles around the world tree. And here lies the great void. This void came into being 500 years ago. It did not exist prior to that.
So I've heard. It's in our way anyway. It stopped us reaching the world tree.
The great void is carved from the cloud sea by a monstrous beast known as Ophion.
Wait, you mean that thing?
To be precise, it is an artifice, a servant of the Aegis.
Of Mithra?
So that thing is Mithra's. Then what did it attack us for? Doesn't make sense.
Ophion was felled in the ancient battle with Malos, sinking below the clouds. This means someone must have revived it.
Correct.
And you're saying that someone was Zeke's home country, Tantal?
Yes. They gave Ophion one directive. To ensure that none approach the World Tree. They sought to prevent a repeat of the horrors of the Aegis War. So, an obstacle was created. The Great Void.
How did they manage a feat like that?
As I've said, mankind is regressing. Only one artifact remains that can rescind Ophion's orders, and it lies in Tantal.
It's called the Omega Fetter, and it's guarded by the royal family. I'll take you to it.
I've prepared your envoy documents already. Your quest is to set foot in Elysium, correct? Malos and his ilk will surely seek the Omega Fetter for themselves. I would ask you to reach Elysium before they do, and inform me of what you find there. Do it as a favor for a once foolish old man, and so that people may have a future in this dying world.
Refresh and set off again.
We can reach Tantal by ship, but once we're there, we'll need to do a spot of walking.
So we're travelling with Shell Ledger? Never thought I'd see the day.
I think you'll find I make a fantastic ally.
Luck of Zeke, not so great. Bet we shipwrecked by tomorrow.
Cheeky furball.
We're all gonna die.
Hey, Zeke. You said before that Torna concerned you too. What did you mean by that?
What? Oh, yeah, that. I don't know about those clans, but Torna, the country that fell 500 years ago, they were the ancestors of us Tantalese. The people of Tantal are descended from Adam, the hero of Torna, who escaped its destruction.
So, after Pyra fell asleep, Adam escaped to Tantal?
That's right.
That is the first I've heard of it. I have studied much history, but this story never featured. Most peculiar.
We're humble. Don't really like to brag about it. The only real trace left is in this here sigil of the royal family.
So why did you awaken Haze?
Because her power was of great use to me. Indol has found itself under attack from Torna a number of times. She was necessary in driving them back.
Really? Then why don't you seem to have any others? Blades, that is.
Driver though I may be, I am no fighter. Besides, I find the warrior monks here so reliable. They get the job done.
If you say so. I wonder, do you know why Torna are using the name of a dead country?
Jin was a blade of Torna once. Loyalty or nostalgia? Who can say? Perhaps both.
Is that really all there is to it?
You don't think so?
I don't know much about what happened while I slept. There are no written records, either. All we have is stories passed down.
And you think that is insufficient? History is a murky thing. Only those present can truly know what took place.
But weren't you one of those present?
And that is why I offer you my cooperation.
I guess we'll find out if we go to Tantal.
You're all mine.
Calm your mind. Structural analysis in progress.
Focus.
There.
Leave Nalpine to Poppy.
Tensions seem high.
From what I gather, it seems an official summit is to be held between Mor Ardain and Uriah.
A summit? You mean about the recent Penship? But I thought...
Didn't Praetor Amalthus get them to stop and sort it all out?
Perhaps there are some discussions they would prefer Indol not to be privy to.
Besides, Uriah doesn't like to associate too closely with Indol. They'd hate to be seen as acquiescing to the Praetor's will. Got to keep up appearances, you know.
Acquiescing? You what?
Like, letting him tell them what's what.
For such a span, you sure use some big words. How come?
Stop calling me that! Buzz off, kitty nomates! Anyway, this summit would explain why Morag isn't around.
Indeed. She has much to attend to.
Shared sovereignty over Gormut.
Yes. I don't think anything less will be sufficient to placate them.
The Senate would never approve it.
I can overrule them by decree. Of course, I would need to secure Senator Roderick's cooperation.
Imperial decree? If it's come to that, well then I cannot dissent. I cannot help but admire your courage, Your Majesty.
That means a lot, coming from you.
Acting Chairman Nira Nira.
Sorry for intrude. Is emergency, so Nira Nira take liberty of drop by unannounced.
You certainly look troubled, Chairman. So, what is this emergency you speak of?
Well...
See, Gramps? I'm getting better!
Did you have a restful sleep?
Nice catnap.
So, we can make our way to Tantal from here. I assume the Praetor has a ship waiting for us.
Hey, Shalad.
What?
Are we really gonna just leave Morag behind?
Who's leaving anyone? She's got her own priorities, you know?
Yeah, but still.
Anyway, her schedule is filled with official duties right now.
For sure. It's just a bit of a shame, is all. You know, since we came all this way together.
I guess I know how you feel, chum. Huh? Speak of the devil.
Banner's going for the summit.
On top of everything, an assassination attempt?
If blood gets spilled at the summit, it'll mean war.
War's good for business, after all. I guess he wants to use that to get himself back in with the guild.
Why, that little? I was wondering where he'd slunk off to. What a sneaky git.
It seems acting chairman Niranira wishes to take care of this incident covertly, to avoid it reflecting badly upon the guild.
So you came to us?
If we mobilize the army, the whole thing will become public.
Oh, I get it. So we're a more convenient solution.
I'm not forcing you. If you refuse, Bridget and I will do what we can alone.
Ah, come off it, lady! You wouldn't even think of dragging us into this, if you thought you could handle it on your own.
I suppose not. You know Banna as well as I. There's no telling what he might be plotting.
According to Acting Chairman Niranira, several giant weapons were being built at the factory where we last saw him. And one of them is currently unaccounted for.
Giant weapons?
Got it. Besides, you know, we've got our own score to settle with him.
Thank you. It will be easier to focus on my duties knowing you are on the case. Good luck.
Leave it to us.
Thank you.
is in it.
We discovered good place.
Stop everything! Hold it!
What?
Don't play dumb! Poison! That food is poisoned!
Poison? You kids crazy in brains!
We're past talking! Quick! Grab them!
Yeah!
Make haste and retrieve it.
Everyone's hopes are hanging on this hit.
Blade combo, third stage.
Awesome. Ow!
Witness.
My thoughts exactly. Anchor show.
I think this needs a lighter touch.
Rock. I am rock.
Wing smash. Go for it.
Oh, the gales heed me. Blade combo. Third stage.
With the power of friendship. No effect.
Watch out!
Thanks for the support! Cyclone smash!
Poppy, Poppy, at the top!
You think there's any way we could talk our way out of here?
Make haste and retrieve it.
Why not? Grand smash!
Spinning! Cutter!
Yeah! Barrel uppercut!
Steady!
Grand smash!
Please wait!
Papoonin, what are you doing here?
What silly question! It's Papoonin who hire world-famous band of gourmet chefs, Fire Dragons!
World-famous?
Gourmet chefs.
Mora Dane, very insistent, want only very best food for important summit. Papoonin worked wings to bone finding chefs, and now what this?
So you mean...
These guys are... just a bunch of cooks.
I did think they were not putting up much of a fight.
Then this food is actually...
delicious! I could eat this stuff forever! What friend doing? Very expensive food now go to waste!
Sorry! We really did think they were here to murder someone.
Murder? What this nonsense, friends talk! I demand compensation! Friends have no idea how much time and money Papoonin spent on this!
An explosion?
Huh? From where?
Hey, what's going on?
Explosion in the hangar! Right when everyone was busy with Queen Rakura's arrival. It's really bad.
The Queen is here? This is it?
Rex, we need to hurry.
Yeah.
Hey, wait! Hey, no running away! Compensation!
Research is progressing.
Poppy's favorite.
Thank you. It's been too long.
Poppy feels stronger. I've been sharpening my fangs for this day to come.
Who are you, villain? Is this some underhanded Ardadian trick?
Wrong! But also right! Truth is complicated. Anyhow, here is where Queen died. If it looked like Queen killed by more Ardane, me in the money again!
That voice. Banner, from the Argentum Guild.
Correct! Tumbox for the Queen!
But you were unseated as chairman.
It's not so easy to get rid of Banner. Trade Guild of Argentum belong to Banner, down to last screw, last drop of oil!
Hold it, Banner!
Yo, Rex! Nah, Banner not let Rex interfere with plans! Again and again! Banner not stand for this!
Master Pan, that artificial blade!
It... Rosa! Meh-meh-meh! Tora feel much greater power than before! Especially from mark on forehead!
What's going on? What's that?
Even Emperor comes straight to Banner. Convenient little mob to play.
Come on, Banner. Cut the bad guy talk and accept you've lost. You know you won't get away with it, what with all these witnesses here.
If Banner simply kill everyone, then nobody blah! Victory of Banner is assured!
You know, we can't let you do that!
You think you handle the power of upgrading, Giga Rosa? Things go very different this time!
Let's show him a thing or three.
Pop, make sure you got my real power!
We want law with you!
We can sure
make use of it now!
We want fire!
Well done!
We want law with you!
Super!
Toy will show them!
Yeah!
We can
fight!
This is mad! Everyone's getting psyched!
Just
make use of
your
fire! Let's go!
Your fire!
Healing Halo!
Blah, blah, missile!
Watch out!
To me. I'll be done before you know it.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, here we go.
Shut up.
Mia's turn.
I'll try.
Elemental burst.
Let's keep it up.
Super.
Nim.
Let me take care of it.
Super.
Tora, keep up.
Chain attack, finish!
You may not win this one!
Ah, Grub said it best!
Halo!
Everyone's getting sight!
Stronger.
How? Even Giga Rosa defeated by these nasty meddling kids.
This ends here, Bana. You are under arrest. The Praetorium will handle the judgment. Assassination is a serious matter. Your sentence will be harsh.
So the mercantile genius Banner meets an inglorious end before my very eyes.
Banner is... Banner is not kind of man to go down like this. If I go down, I take you with me!
Watch out! Aegeon!
As you wish.
Niall Ardenek, you sought to protect us?
I'm glad.
Majesty! Majesty! Your Majesty, please, no!
Your Majesty, I have failed you.
It can't be. To protect us, you... Please, wake up. Niall! Niall!
Morag.
Dromach.
Yes?
Distract the others.
Distract? I'm not sure I... No! My lady, you cannot!
There's still time. Hurry!
Yes, my lady. There are more of them!
Where?
What'd you say?
This way! The rest of you should get to safety.
Chum!
I'm on it!
You are...
Shh. You're gonna be fine.
What do you mean, imagined it? You got us all in a proper tizzy.
My apologies. I thought I spied silhouettes. I did not mean to cause trouble.
His Majesty the Emperor is awake!
What? Can it be? Majesty?
I apologize for making you worry.
Majesty! It's a miracle.
When Aegeon returned to his core, I was certain we had lost you.
Honestly, you call yourselves soldiers. First aid? Anyone heard of it?
But his wounds...
Just
scratches.
Nothing me and Dromark can't handle.
You saved. Thank you, Nia. I truly don't know how to. I will never be able to repay you for what you.
Oh, don't sweat it. Let's just say you owe me one. That'll do fine, right?
Nia. You shouldn't be up. It's only been one day. Please don't strain yourself.
Half a day off, and look at all this paperwork. I swear, it's like they don't want me to sleep at all.
Majesty.
Special Inquisitor. I hereby issue you new orders. It is my wish that you travel with the Aegis as an emissary of the Empire, guard her, and defend her against her enemies until she reaches Tantal.
Guard the Aegis?
I've already discussed it with His Eminence.
Forgive me, Your Majesty, I cannot accept. Just think about what happened yesterday. It would be sheer foolishness for me to leave your side.
Is that so?
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes. It's clear that the Aegis, or rather, that boy, has made a great impression on you.
That's not. I am your special inquisitor. Ensuring Your Majesty's safety is my only concern. To abandon that duty and go traveling. Is this Aegeon's?
A driver who cannot even protect himself is no driver at all. Yesterday's events have made me keenly aware that I have no aptitude for it. It will be of more use in your hands.
Majesty.
The world is changing, Morag. I trust you more than anyone to lend that boy the wisdom and strength he will need. I miss it, you know. Lake Util and Gormont.
What?
Remember when the two of us would shake off the servants and go swimming there?
Yes. Of course.
Kids from the nearby village would come too. Good times.
Majesty.
If Mor Ardain. No. The whole of Allrest could be like that again. Wouldn't it be beautiful?
Is that my new duty then?
In truth, it should have been you sitting in this chair right now.
The Imperial line has always passed from father to son. On the day Your Majesty was born, that's exactly what happened. I knew that day would come. It came as no surprise.
You were raised by my father to take the throne of the Empire, as befits the daughter of my Lord Uncle Andric.
And I am grateful for it. If not for him, I would never have met Bridget. Never have met them. I'd have missed out on so much.
There. Those are your true feelings. A magnificent power resides in you. Morag, power like yours exists to be used.
Niall.
You've been tied down long enough. Follow your heart, Morag Ledaer.
I have no words. Thank you, Your Majesty. Very well, then. I hereby accept the task you have assigned to me.
That's the Morag I know and love. Make me proud.
So that's how it is. It seems our paths continue to entwine.
That's awesome news. To be honest, I was really hoping there was some way you could stick around. I was just thinking of asking you myself.
Saved you the trouble, did I?
That you did. Thanks a bunch, Morag.
I can't help but feel that in all the confusion surrounding Banner, our concerns have been neatly swept aside.
The Praetorium maintains absolute control over blade distribution. It is quite vexing.
Awakening rates from natural cause are very low, which limits the pool of compatible drivers.
So to create large numbers of drivers, the cleansing Indol provides is a necessity. That much I'm willing to accept. The real problem is the fact that the Aegis has awakened. Now, this is no time to be squabbling over territory. If we misread the situation even a little, Uriah itself could be sunk to the Cloud Sea's bed. Emperor Nile must surely be thinking the same thing. That's why he sent his precious Morag to shepherd them along.
And now we find ourselves in their debt.
Who could have predicted such an act of selflessness? Was it just the passion of youth, or was it...
My liege?
In any case, for now we should keep our troops mobilized while we monitor the situation. I hardly expect Tantal will comply with the Praetor's plan so easily, either.
Great work!
Make sure you...
With attacks like these, no one will be able to beat us.
Sure, go on.
I vow to carry out my sworn duty.
All right.